Yep. Because that's one of the normal gliders that's towing today. So it's no a two-seater thing. Maybe like you say, maybe it's no windy enough just for the... Or maybe something's happened to the big winch thing. There, he's let him go now. Look, he takes him right out at the top of the hill and then just traps him.
The cable must retract into the plane, is it?
Don't know, or it just leaves it dragging. Engine note changes quite dramatically when it lets it go, doesn't it? Goes a lot faster as well when he's no dragging one of them. I don't see the cable, but the cable's tiny, you know what I mean? You wouldn't.
Uh-huh. Here's another shot, isn't it?